She probably her IQ dropped a point or two.
Well, she got discharged.
Clipped her frontal lobe a little bit.
Did she really?
Yeah, if you become a heat casualty during training, the Army doesn't want you.
Ah.
If once you're a heat casualty, you are more susceptible.